So we're outside 31 Brunswick Avenue in Howell. Really, really good size yard, all flat. Look at the area. One car garage. So this one's 3 bedrooms, 1.5 bathroom. It's a split level style home.
Again, this is a little foyer area. You know, steps going up to the living room. It's your coat closet. And then you're gonna have a garage to the left. This is going to be your first powder room. So this is downstairs, one family room with a slider to the outside. It's going to be your laundry room here. It's like a wood-burning fireplace. That's your front door. These steps go up to the kitchen. So there's actually steps, two sets of stairs that go up to the kitchen. We'll take a look at the basement first. Basement's finished, got tile, sheetrock. Nice basement space. Utilities, so it looks like 2006. Some storage. Furnace and utilities look in good shape. Nice little projector. Full bathroom. So this is actually Jack and Jill's into the master room. Your linen closet. Master bedroom.